drive better than you shoot. That was a joke. Working on my people skills.
Switch your position. Can't do anything from here. You got it. Thank you.
There's a bunch of Peggy's at the construction site up north.
Help me, Faith. Help
hit the gas, kid.
Shield me from sorrow, from fear of tomorrow. Help me, Faith. Help me, Faith. Shield me from sorrow.
Deputy, we're finally
safe. This fucking
cult. Thanks, Deputy.
I knew before everyone else.
Word is some local pyromaniacs want to fight against the cult.
I started pressing them early.
I heard they're camping out by the old bus.
Next thing you know,
it's not far.
I get in trouble for being too hard on Eden's Gate. Believe that shit? Only choice I had was to prep for what was coming. So I decked out my place. Stocked up 10 years worth of food. Put together air and water filtrations. I was at it for months, ready to stick it out. Should have seen the looks people were giving me, like I was some kind of lunatic. But looky who was right! Merle fucking Briggs! Of course, one came and pulled the rug out from under me. I lost everything. Here I am, riding with you in the Death Wish, holding a big fucking gun ready for Peggy Payback. Get ready, kid!
Hello, young man. I saw what the Peggy's did to Ms. Armstrong's home. I hope they didn't find a way into her bunker. I just hate the idea of them getting their hands on her guns.
The sage grouse is my kind of bird.
They can never slow us down. Keep your rifle by
Forget it!
Can do a whole lot more damage to the cult with it than I can. Say hi to Dutch for me next time you see him, will you?
Clutch Nixon. A lot of time and money spent on the guy who did it again.
Gotcha, on my way.
If we hit a Peggy roadblock, be careful.
Non-believers by the path. Jesus gonna come and heard you need a strong hand.
I like it when it's quiet. Too much time to think, too much time to remember.
Cool. Whatever.
Hey, I'm moving. Gonna get a better view.
Drag me on out of the way. Let's roll. With you!
Right no behind mercy.
You! Hey, Jess. You're doing really good out here.
Sure.
After you.
That could have been better. Hunting's boring. No skill.
You tell it, Grace.
Jacob isn't training real soldiers. He's just turning people into wild.
Thank you. the point where you can't even trust your neighbors anymore.
Not too loud. They could hear you.
I'm really not supposed to. There's this girl out there, Skylar. Amazing angler. She's looking for some help to catch the Admiral. You should track her down when you got the chance.
Not a good spot. I'm on the
phone, Andy. I hear Jacob's looking for you.
The resistance is around here. I can smell him.
Bogey spotted.
I don't know about you.
Megan, no, dead end.
Every little bit helps.
You're lucky you got me.
My sidearm could use a good cleaning.
Take a breather. Liberating some assets, huh? That was close.
Child's play.
Hope you drive better than you shoot. That was a joke. Working on my people skills. Some of the best fishing in the whole state is walking distance with you. Jess, you got family? Who's looking after you?
I'm myself and
I. That's fine. But when it's all shit's up, I'm not doing so.
Sure.
Jacob's been training up his troops, but whatever. I'm still gonna kill every last one of them bastards.
So much bad shit happened here.
Hey!
Found a body in the woods. Couldn't tell who it was.
Didn't your mama teach you any manners?
You know, if they put Pratt in that chair of theirs, I'd never come
back. Somebody please make this fucking music stop.
Hey, what you gotta go do that for?
Move it out!
I've been shot!
Get a better angle.
You can sing all through the night. Preach till the moon.
Let's go.
Lead the way.
Wherever you want.
Keep your eyes on the road. I'll do the rest.
Jess, have you ever thought of joining the forces?
The army? Nah. I don't like being